Watch yourself, okay? Nothing got that.
We'll need a map.
Wow!
I like
it. Utomi is very, very important. How to cover up when you know somebody throw you up. Next one is oshigote. Again, grabbing your wrist.
I like how he has a way of doing things.
Okay, sotomaki otoshi.
Okay, I can see he's trying to avoid. He has an instinct of avoiding. You know how he like doesn't let him. He always does this.
Okay, now we'd like to show you some variations from kirigote. Actually, there's some variations. The timing and the angle and how to attack. We have to immediately decide what technique we're going to use. We don't think. Just, you know, our body moves.
Instinct.
So this is what sensei is doing. So Michael Kenshi is attacking sensei randomly. So sensei is just, you know, showing. Alright, next one. Seiwazari taisuru kogo. Okay, next one is throwing from seoi nage from the back. So Michael Kenshi tried to give him seoi nage, but failed. Because the sensei prevented it before he really reached to the moment. So for the same technique, we have variety of counterattack, even just counting, throwing from back techniques. For instance, like a morote kote katate nage, furiste omote nage, morote okuri gote nage, okuri tsuki toshi, morote gyaku gote. Thank you very much. I hope you enjoyed our technique. Please practice with us. We have some flyers. We are practicing the Zenshuji in Little Tokyo on Wednesday and Sunday evening.
I can't
go with that. Hey!